Wait, did you really just put hee hee in the chat? Hello, Roman. I think that's all I need to do. Thank you. Well, if I'm gonna go out bonking, I may as well. Why are these people calling to come? Yeah, I got busted. Man. Well. At least I know where they're heading. You want to actually pull up my seal? There we go. Where that cat went? Like somebody called them. Yeah, I failed this one. Yeah, so I should just get this guy to bonk 10 of the people, then go. Oh, that's really awkward. Should have gone the other direction, apparently. Sorry, man, you can't run forever. No, I just need to hit 10 different people. They're gonna do an investigation. Only gonna chat with them. Hello, hi Andrew, how's it going? It's been a while, hopefully it's going well. I do need to knock out 5 people though. Miss you since. Yo, yeah, I saw. How's it been? How's life? It is great just processing my old memories. How so? Okay. Also, chat, we are technically playing a horror game, and this is not our cup of tea. Good old Pokemon days, fair. Let's get out of here.
Nice, I did it.
I did collect some ingredients. Wait. I don't want to just hunt them, I want to investigate. Ah yes, we're Pokemon days. Yeah, that's fair. When I first picked a Pokemon, I mean... Oh, that's fair. I mean, what starter do you first pick? Oh yeah, I gotta be actually stealthy. I don't want people to know I'm after them.
Okay.
Will this be all we check out today? I didn't pick any of the Sinosaurs. Yeah, if you didn't play the first game was a Sinnoh, then who knows what it would be. Sure, let's give it a read. Chapter 1. I caught a lonely veneer, as I said, I see. Oh god, I gotta read for you guys, Chip. Along a quiet river past the mountain hills was a peaceful town guarded by an elder lady. Under the protection of the, there was never a day of strife or suffering this time. Everyone happy. She rose with the sun and the soft white clouds. She rested when the moon blinketed the skies with darkness. Eternal Lady united her children so that they followed her teachings. Wait, am I playing the game? Oh shit. Yes, listen to the house chat. Every morning, the eldest lady prepared a heartfelt breakfast for all her children. She's delicious. Could I get some more? Also, you call Benir a Bidu. Not Benui, a Pidu as a starter. Kind of an interesting Pokemon to choose, I'm gonna be honest with you. Okay, so I can't go that way. The food was so tasty, I appreciate your compliments. So can we play yet? Soon, my child. Well, with patience. Must watch overall. Come back. Oh, okay, I understand. Sigh, child. I see you eating well today. I'm very proud of you. Oh, child, you seem quite upset. Is there something wrong? Earlier, I was playing with a doll, but he took it away from me. Oh no, are you hurt? I'm okay, but that was really me. You know me? He's over at the field. He's taking fight. Elder lady, oh dear, what happened here? Wow, we're playing together, my friend, but that's mean you punched me. Now, calm down. That way. Oh, fair. The elder lady would gracing me walk further down the hill. Not take her long to take him off work. When the devious tried, he averted his guilty eye. This was not the first time he caused a commotion. No matter how gentle the elder lady tried to reason, he always wanted his mischievous scenes. I heard about what happened. Did what to you? That you were causing trouble again. Whatever. I'm leaving. Hey. He's the weak one who punched me. Oh, is he causing trouble? It's not words, it's mine. No, no, let's calm down. Why did you steal her? It wasn't hers. It was always been mine. It's could you share it? But it's fine. That means I could do whatever I want. Let her play with the doll for a bit. It's not that big at all. This was just some old toy. It wasn't just that. It's not sharing is one thing, but hurting someone is too far. They want me to play them. They had it coming. That because you're a troublemaker. Yeah, we don't want to play with them, see? Well, it's unfair that they didn't let you play with them. They clearly have their reasons. I wonder how difficult you can be. clearly have an infant. If you want to play with it, you should look onward to play fingers. No one wants to play with a meanie. Apologize. Say sorry to that actor. The genes may turn better for you. Sorry. Also, I mean, you can always find awesome Pokemon chat. It's Pokemon. I gotta read. The child apologized and realized she is dull with others. The corporation meeting for set with me black in a cold. The elder lady looked upon as it continued to glare. Her sadness was interrupted by a hug. Thank you for. I gotta wait to hear more of that story. Yeah. I definitely have my microphone a bit too high. There we go, chat. Bonita, Blazer, Gibble, lastly Pikachu. I don't know which one I caught. Pikachu. I mean, they're the same Pokemon. Let's talk. Oh, Pichu, curse spelling errors. Before I cut in, I mean, that's fair. Probably a Pikachu, because it's hard to just find a basic Pichu running around in games. I was listening to what these kids. I actually have something to say right here. Interesting. Fair. You power. I mean, oh, right there. That was really loud and obnoxious. I'll see what they gotta say. How they're the one telling everybody to stay safe, even though they're the one who's killing everybody. Yeah, I know, I figured it was from Riley. There he is. Hello, Bonnie. 5. Well, that 5 was shaking, so that... I mean, I should be taking note of that stuff. One sec, let me go put that in my DMs. Where's my alt account? Dude, I didn't pay attention to the first one. Okay, whatever. 5 is for number 2. Alright. Hey, I totally make it that makes sense in my DMs chat. No, that's not the library. I guess there's nothing more. When are they let me reread the book? I do want to continue reading it. Huh. Never mind, I went to the wrong building.
Okay.
Oh, great. I gotta wait to continue that story. Whatever. Anyways, chat. Do you guys like the game we're currently playing so far? Jane, will you be my answer question? I think the game is interesting. Fair, fair. I mean, Sinnoh rival. I mean, I could go to Sinnoh. Ursa, it's not my favorite location to go to be fully honest with you. Actually, not even that big of a fan of Sinnoh. Actually, I could easily take him out if he tries to go. Cafe. Roaming freely? Uh-oh. I don't think I even spotted them. That's the issue here.
Rats.
Honestly, they didn't need rats. Just entered this city. Well, they had to be interrogated. Cafe, I don't know which one they're heading to.
Oh.
That's not the cafe, then where's the cafe? I gotta figure out what that bunny ran off to. And hopefully I can relocate them. Yeah, I know they called the cats. Darn bunny. There we go, you bonked every kind of mouse. Oh, this guy really was getting on my, was really being annoying. So hard just to get away with just bonking somebody. I also forget how badly I suck at video games at times, chat. I cannot believe I just can't bonk this person. Alright, chat. To see the story I want to see, I gotta be able to conquer this bunny. Anyways, chat, are you guys ready for the part 2 of the Pokemon DLC to end here shortly? Hopefully nobody spotted that suspicious behavior. Anyways, let me do a quick pause and I want to check Steam.
I just want to double check the achievements. Alright. Seems like there's none on Consulate Vulcan, so I'll just take back our food. And yeah. Investigate dog. Yes, yeah, I mean, to be honest, I mean, it's not the worst thing ever. I could battle somebody in the Sinnoh League Victors. Back for the moose in a bit. We're following them to Town Hall. Chat, is this supposed to be a horror game? Yes. But chat, I am technically doing a different, I'm doing a side thing. Okay. I'm currently in this, because if I enter the original game part, I could show you. Ooh, it's like I'm lagging here. Yes, yeah. Oh my goodness, game, please. I mean, that's fair. I mean, if I had to do the normal cafe part, you probably would be. Okay, I gotta get another part of the code. You see, technically this is a horror game because I'm committing violent war crimes against innocent civilians. Back into here. What if I could read more?
All right.
Chapter 2, The Seed of Doubt. How will I get this? Big trouble, I mean. Exit the house? Yes. That. To you. Children. I got it. We gotta heal them. There we go, we have saved the child. So sorry, it's okay, I'm just glad you're back to normal. Alright, let's go. Shall I say so? That's enough. Stay out of this. Actually, I need to go for a heal. This is a really weird strategy game, I'm flat honest. And there we go. We have saved the corrupted kid. And we got, oh, we got a 2v2. Uh-oh. I gotta go out in the woods. I gotta do it 2v2. Oh, they got a freak head in. Oh, the guy's just... There we go, we have stopped the corruption. Pretend to be my children. Oh, well, they fell to corruption. No, we do. Yeah, I need to forgive when they do that. Ooh. Such a weird gimmick. They are resisting this. How could they be resisting the holy? Defend. No corruption here. Dude, I barely took them out. I'll say interesting. Okay. So I just want to make sure I did interact with anybody. I don't remember if I went over here. That's why I'm coming over here. Then I'll go take out the bunny. Or the dog. Okay. That seems like that stuff. So.
No.
So that's the cafe. Hey, okay, that's everything. Okay, time to head on out of here then. Hope not to see something scary. I guess you guys are gonna joke off the dumb bakery. I might need to just let this guy go to the bakery first. Yes. Oh, I'm fat. I have two. I found a dog though. Wait, where did the dog go? Wait, he was at the bakery? Where could it have gone to? I think you run for it. Let me do my own thing. Oh, what do you have? I might need to act brash and just clunk somebody.
I'll get him next time.
They're so happy about failing. I really gotta base my outcome on. Well, no, their first stop is the bakery, not like. That's what I've got. Dude, I'm being pepper spray here. Well, I failed this run, so. Look, I didn't feel like waiting for the cop just to come tase me, to be honest with you. Yeah, that is a lot of waiting I would have to be patient with. Yeah, I could not outdo this one, I mean. I actually like this game, it's just hard. Getting away. And I got the guy's friend. Darn. We're having a massacre out there. Thank you. Got away because of you. You know when they're constantly running away when I'm almost gonna get them. I bet it's the one who carries a gun. So hard to run as with this.
Back to the bakery.
Now it's time to investigate the panda. Public library. I'll see how the story ends. Chapter Unforgiven. After the bakery was established, the internal lady ran the beast out of her town and shut the gates. For many nights, the beast called us and they missed the comfort. They were not willing to turn back the trust they had broken. He really did just put a wall right there. Yeah, alright. You can't forget. Oh, yeah, no. 100. So you went this round. Yeah, I guess it's your turn. Alright, 1, 2. Let's see if I can go see where they went. Nope, okay. Yeah, no, the game had its final update, so I was curious. About it, so. Do you like it? Because this wasn't in this game when I originally played it. Run the town. No, we gotta go out in the woods. Oh, has never won. I should not click ahead. Forgive. I gotta get a click that fast enough. Give thy child. Defend. Oh shit. They're gonna attack me, but I'm gonna forgive it. There we go. Oops, I'm not doing that correctly. Defend. Defend. I'm gonna do that, but then I'm gonna put out this misery. Oh. Well, that's become somewhat hard. Oops, I screwed up right there. I did that in a free turn. I need to heal again. Forgive. Heal. This should have become a strategy game. That's how random this is. Heal. Forgive. Heal. Let's heal again. Oh, I get a hit it again. Defend. I gotta forgive. I gotta go for this. I don't care if I take damage. She's gonna go down, so. Yeah, I gotta do this one more time. Yeah, no, this is kind of tough. Defend, forgive. Yeah, no, this actually takes a strategy. Fun, forgive. I think I go for 3 defense. Fun, forgive. Forgive. Defend, forgive. Might honestly just take a hit by how much time I get given to heal. Forgive. I go for 2 forgives in a row. Heal and forgive. Defend. Forgive. Defend. Okay, I do need to actually legitimately defend. The guy's going for all other attacks. Heal. Defend. Heal. It means I get another chance to take another hit, though. Honestly, I think I could probably finish him off here. Or not, but let's go for a heal then. I think I purified the beast. I did just slay a beast. Well, I did read all the chapters, so. I was given access to a book as the notes. Alright. I ended up losing the guy. Kind of awkward chat. Where does the guy go? Oh, he went to school, okay. Oh, they closed somewhat early.
All right.
Mitch, I'll be quickly right back. Oh, hello, Marine fan.
How's it going?
This chip, I have returned.
What was it up, everybody?
Does this need dialogue options? Thank you, be careful. Oh no, this kid's alone. Oh yeah, no, we were not going after the kids in this game. You were going after grown adults, so... Definitely wasn't our doing, but concerning. I did all that for a moose joke. Let's talk. Yeah, you could tell she's feeling guilty, but it's like, it's too late. You chose to be the killer. One sec, chat. I want to check something on Steam. Yeah, let's enter all the stores to see if that's what I'm missing as well. If you have interacted with them, I don't think I ever interacted with anybody in the church. Now let's go. Kinda interesting to see a raccoon running a business. Hey, this one's gonna be hard to do. Because Chet, he is gonna right out shoot me. Okay. I did nothing wrong right there. I just had the, I just got shot. That's one of the easiest runs I had on that, to be flat honest with you. Yeah, I definitely need to go a different way. The fact he could just get away with shooting me is ridiculous. Not really, but... assuming you went this direction. Yeah, no, that just went bad on my end. I did just kind of just let him get away with shooting me. I mean, that wasn't even my fault. That's... Come interrogate, I'm innocent. I think I found the answer. All I'm saying, my job would be so much easier if I could use a gun in this. I gotta wait twice with this? Well, we went to hide, that's the issue. Just like, either I gotta wait for him to do the same remover again. Where do you go? Nice to know I wasn't guilty for that. Guess I also totally am. No, I guess I am just guilty. That happened the one time, but I don't know why you can't just redo it. Most civilized call it, I'm having a skill issue right now, chat, but. I love my old Pokemon enemy. Oh, what was your old Pokemon enemy? And also, you don't really need to say L for me getting shot by a panda. Kinds of foes, what type of foes? Fail. Maybe you have a better luck than I am with this. Flat honest, I didn't think they would check the bag. Is that a good enough excuse for me committing a crime? Probably not, but... No, computer. And I got shot for that. And to again, oh, I see emotes being spammed. No, they're celebrating me being shot. Need this interrogation to be over. Wait, did he not go over here? I thought he'd been hiding over here. How old is Bonnie? She gotta be around 20. If you hear saying and you waste time for lunch, I know what's on the menu. Hopefully there's a main course. That was weird. So there's just been a body in the church, okay. Look, chat, you can send emotes. If you guys are enjoying this stream, make sure to do please consider leaving a like. Subscribe and sharing to her friends. I'd like to show you more of the final update stuff. I just gotta get past this part. I guess I probably should put in that title. Wait, that's just on me for missing. There's a couple officers. That's the issue here. Once I grab the bag, I gotta double them. I'll have the answer under interrogation. Carry on, good sir. Why is the instinct is to free the person? I collected them fair and square. I will be honest, that's on me for playing on my weapon. Andrew, is that you spamming all the emotes in chat? No, I thought I was in my home stretch. Thought that moment was mine. Dude, I tried doing some cool speedrun shots. Even though I don't know if this game has a speedrun, and if it does, I'm not the one speedrunning it. My brain making me take a double tap from the stream. Why is that mystery? I mean, to be honest, if you are enjoying the stream, you should leave a like. And honestly, that's my shameless plug of the day. Was that easy? In mobile, you double. Oh, it does? I did not know that actually. You are right. Yeah, I did not know you would actually. Honestly, I forgot how mobile works half of the time, to be flat honest with you. Oh, let's see this. The joke that you were dying so much that I want. You know, that's fair, dude. Dude, I was doing so bad, it's not even funny. Eight. Three. I need two other codes. Chat, I don't know what this ending is allowed on YouTube, so they're gonna let it slide. Dude, sometimes I really wish I actually had brightness on my computer to do shit on here. You just don't. Uh-oh. I think they got to me. Suck the panda.
So you can still move. On tact, listen to me. Find Bondi's notes.
Five, one, three, two, two. Look, Mister, do you not enjoy seeing somebody constantly fail and fail? Like, you get unedited me suffering. Darn. Fresh ingredients. Yeah, no, Chet, this game's kind of brutal if you couldn't tell. Okay, let's figure out what I got here. Fresh meat. That's my body, chat. Fifteen. I actually just completely closed out of the game. One sec, chat. Dude, I cannot believe I just made that error. I just completely... I should have checked what endings I actually needed. One sec, actually, I'm gonna... Hey, what cutscenes do I have? Alright. I think I actually played a cutscene, chat. Is this just one of the endings? Hey, now I could eliminate do this part. I have all the notes, but just like, what am I missing? I don't really want to do this right now, so I'm gonna head to main menu. I don't know how to start the endless walking mode. Alright, so I just gotta keep doing some endings. Is that what I get out of here? So I only have ending 1 and 3. Okay. Yeah, let's go get ending 2 really quickly, then we can do ending 4. So, Mister, I have a question for you. Why is there a PFP of Vaporeon? Man, is that the mystery dungeon Vaporeon? Because I feel like it is. I can't type in my own chat at the event. Okay, 9, 1. In a world of ant, no one who can say, is that what meat? You make a valid argument, be honest with you. Get me out of here, get me out of here! No, you really do make a very good argument, to be flat honest with you.
Oh, get out of here.
Okay, that's what I'm doing wrong. Chat, you wanna know what I've been doing wrong this entire time? I need a cook. Oh, I should have skipped the tutorial. There we go, now let's do this. Also, thank you. Okay, donut is... So chat, what is your guys' favorite type of pastries? Actually, if you're curious why I'm prioritizing the meat cakes, it's because of the achievement. I'm also trying to collect the achievements. This as well. In order to collect the achievements, you gotta do everything. Not everything, there's just certain stuff you don't do. But to be fair and honest, if you're a meat cake in a bakery, I don't know how I feel about meat cake being like a thing. Well, maybe since I never had meat cake, that's probably why I think it's kind of strange, but. Me trying to remember all the recipes so I can get a good score. The entire error I was making the entire time while trying to play is the fact I didn't have anything. Oh, there we go. Okay, I have maxed out what I need to do to complete the ending I want, which is ending 2. So yeah. So Hopefully that goes well. Perfect. Another meatball. Hopefully I also don't die as I approach redoing the ending. Like, do you know how awkward it would be if I just get stabbed to death while trying to uncover the truth? I don't know if I need to serve 100 of these or make 100 of these. Why making them? Actually, to be honest, with the with my run, I need to do pour on. It's just like I could do it that way.
Bye
bye. Barely now then. Gotta get some fresh ingredients. I think they spotted me. Yo, what's up, Andrew? How's it be? Okay, we gotta be careful because I don't feel like dying at the minute. I didn't get every note I needed yet, so that's the awkward part. Now things have started to heat up. Oh, they almost got me. That would have been really awkward. Hi, Bonnie. She's after me. Okay. 8. One. 6. 2. Yes, Chad, I am using you guys for my own code. Yeah, let's get out of here. Wait, I had all the clues. I get waiting again? Huh, that's so weird. But I thought I did my ending correctly. Alright, we'll do the fear ending then. These endings are so weird to do. I don't even know how I did them all my first try when I first played this. To be honest with you, I want to get the free ending first. Well, the second ending. I don't even know who was the first one here, but... I want these meatballs. Is that what I should? Yo, what's up, MC? How's it going? How's it been? What you up to? Dude, you gotta give yourself a profile image, profile PFP on that, you know? You gotta give yourself the MC. Yeah, but now how's it going, MC? There you go. Oh, cool. I baked 100 meat buns. Let's go. Hopefully this time I have enough to do my goal. Dude, when will the airline to Michael, you're the only one who could do that, and you kind of missed your chance when we played every single Mario Kart track that one day. Dude, Chad, I'm gonna be flat honest with you. I don't know what the deal with Lethal Company is. You know, I keep seeing everybody play it, and I have not played it once. Oh shit. Give me a topic of Pret Town, make a baller series. You want here, Michael, write a script about airplane food. And we'll see. And if it's good enough, I'll let you read it on stream one day. I said one day, I never said today. Fuck. Did I really not get what I need? I mean, to be honest, her bakery is a slaughterhouse, and I can't figure out what I'm doing wrong for this one ending. It says I should have a steady pace. Am I doing too good? Is that really what my issue is right now? Just being too good? Let me in. Be worse, Chain. I might need to. Two. Four. Called when I decided to game. Hopefully that's the right ending. Did I fail it again? Is Steady not doing everything perfectly? Am I playing too good? Nope. That's it. We're going to do a bad job today, chat. We're going to do a horrible job. I'm tired of trying to be steady. Well, that's it for a little bit. Okay, chat. I mean, to be honest, if it does, I've played a lot worse horror games than this. I don't think on this channel. I think probably the worst horror game I put on this channel is Freddy Fazbear himself. Actually, I don't know, honestly. I could check out all the games I have played on this channel. Theoretically, I could have played in SoundMine on this channel, but my admin says no. Play it in a call by yourself. It could have spoilers. I'm like, okay, fair. Channel movie fell out, honestly. This is kind of boring to me. Have to play bad on purpose. Chat, if you guys enjoyed the stream, make sure to leave a like and subscribe. Sleep with the bear. It depends how Final Fantasy you want to be. I mean, to be honest with you, I don't really care about what exactly I completely plan on stream, because to be honest with you, I was originally going to stream a game called Saints Row. Saints Row 4 as I replay it, but I decided that might not be the most friendliest game for my stream to be playing. I don't know if my audience would agree with that. Because to be honest, I really like the game series, but I definitely know it's not the most tamed out there. And again, I could also probably play GTA, but yeah. Yeah, but no chat. Make sure to leave a like, a subscribe, and share to your friends. See what Stream Elements says, because they're pretty cool. Yeah, I guess I should feed this guy. I can't. Nope. I think a good game for you to play is called My Friendly Neighbor if you haven't. I honestly have no idea what you're talking about, to be fully honest with you. What if I do this? Alright, hopefully this gives us a different ending. Wanna know how... Sure. Probably a Chimchar. Definitely a grass type. I mean, Chimchar is just the best to pick in that game. I think they're gonna stab me. Ah yes, one of the only two fire types in the planet, I know. Well, no. Playing Victor, because what I was doing at the start of the stream is a completely different than from what I was doing here. Oh, yeah, put me back in the dungeon. See, the issue is I was just playing too good the first time. New York. I'm at my journey. I see. Oh, fuck.
Get away from me.
Oh, what pages am I missing? Oh, I know I'm missing one of them. New York. Dude, New York is just Unova and Pokemon. Let's do this. To be honest, found a fire type against the rock type gym leader, yes, and then a grass, not really. I mean, sure, Pidou's weak, but he still has a better chance than the Ponyta. Yo, you really made a draft, Michael? I feel like these weren't here before. Okay, know what, Michael? You wanna know what we're gonna do with that? You gotta get that Kizaragi approved. Then I'll let you read it. You gotta get Kisa to sign an actual document that they read it. Then I will grant it onto the stream. Look, Chad, if I'm reading you guys, why not just out the... Oh my god, Jesus. Yeah, no, once you get the finalized version. Uh-oh. I almost just screwed up right there. I did it. There we go. Now I just need to play at a steady pace. I think I have to lay out the main menu. Skip tutorial. Let this stuff sit a bit. I cannot play perfectly, and that's what I'm doing at the minute. I'm trying to be perfect at this. So I don't want to anger any guests, so I just gotta play a steady pace. I kind of do want the bonking mode. Like, I saw endless bonking. I was hoping to get this stream, but it seems like we are not. Just put the cookie cutter into the oven. That would be really awkward. Thank you. Oh, how long will the stream last? I didn't see that comment. Honestly, the goal is just 3 hours a day, to be flat honest with the chat. And so, I still have 15 minutes from this point until I consider ending. So yeah, I mean, this is the final update, so this is probably going to be the last time I play this game, so on stream. Even though this is only the second time, it's going to be the last time. Actually, that might not even be true. I might come back and try to 100% it at a different time point as well. So yeah, that's how long I'm planning on keeping the stream today. I did too much baking. Just trying to keep a steady pace. And then my goal is to speedrun this. Well, not speedrun, but just to go fast. Steady. Yeah, there we go. I got the steadiness. Okay. Okay, I got the statement I needed. Okay, perfect. Perfect. Now let's do this. There we go. Another perfect code. Yeah, I knew she was way too close. She's leaving me alone, so that's a plus. I also still need to get past her, so. Also check these current streams are to show I'm not a Nintendo content creator. Get out of here. Alright, chat. We're gonna do this. We're gonna stand here and do nothing. As we stand here and do nothing, we're just gonna stand here and do nothing. Boop. No, that's not a game over moment. We just gotta sit here and do nothing. Thank you. Yeah, we are just kind of waiting here, chat. Don't worry. There we go. See, chat, we did it. Alright. Oh, maybe I need time. Okay, chat, we'll do one endless baking run.
Oh. Let's do this.
As I got made, just gets made as a donut. Fuck, I fucked it up again. I see what I'm doing wrong. Okay, now. Kind of awkward how I could not remember that. That's an A-okay. Okay, I'm about to have a battle with work. I wish you the best of luck. Okay, got it. I wish you the best of luck as well. I'm kind of butchering some of my perfect skills. Well, good thing I needed two of these. Thank you.
That's such a strange recipe. I gotta make it again so I can remember it. Sometimes you just remake a recipe to get the knowledge on it. I don't think I had enough velvet made, so we'll just make that right now then. Just gotta get the hang of this. Oops. Defeats the entire point of the prep that I did. And you when I do prep and just not need any of it. I need a red velvet cake. Can do. Okay, chat. Probably just unlock the endless bonking mode like I've been wanting to unlock. It's a shame because this is. Because, yeah, technically I've done this before, but yeah. I do need to break 20,000 in points though. Like for an achievement, like we're only gonna do one run of this at the moment, no more, no less. But even then, just like, yeah, we could show the comics once we're done, because we. Yeah. So how's the battle going so far, if you're still here?
Chat, I'm going for it. I may be really focused right now, but don't worry, I am reading chat. Trying right now. I left for a drink. We did all the endings for the base game, so now we're just currently doing the endless mode to unlock everything. Because I was trying to figure out how to like the endless bonky mode, but I just kind of never figured out on that, to be flat honest with you, chat. So now we just get to play this fun mode. But yeah, no. They gotta go fast. Honestly, that was such a easy one. That honestly should not have been one I prepped. Because it's just so easy to make. Because it isn't. Well. Until at least I needed it, so. I'm trying to make this so that takes a lot of effort quickly, just in case I need to, like, go faster, which I'm gonna need to. I mean, the goal is to beat 20,000 points. It's honestly not the worst thing out there, just not my preferred cup of tea. Have you played this game before, if I could ask, mister? Is Jover. But how do I make it? Oh, that's what I'm doing wrong. No eggs. I watch Matt that. Why? Is that just how the channel is called, or is it. Or are you just typing it weirdly? Yeah, all my prep is gone. You know how awkward that is? Okay, that's cool. To be honest, this is not one of the scariest games out there, but it's fun. Because it's one of those ones that is a plot, like, plot twist horror. That's more what it is. Oh, that's what I was doing wrong. I was not... Or I'm making too many mistakes right now. I don't think a guest would like if I accidentally gave them the wrong food, so I'm trying to be very careful about that. Fuck it. I fall behind. Yeah, I mean, to be honest, if you're rock versus grass, is it gonna happen? It's not really the... And also the first gym, it's honestly not... I'm not dying to play the achievement, it's just not really the greatest flex out there, to be honest with you. Dude, I just want to make some basic prep. I haven't been able to prep anything. Bake. I am baking. I'm baking as fast as I can, chat. Okay, give me 1 second, chat. I actually just got rid of you guys. Also end up actually highlighting all you guys as well, which was kind of weird. Dude, I would just like to simply read the chat, not get told, hey, everything's highlighted. Like, I can't easily read that like that. It's like, damn. Clicked. Ooh, that's kind of awkward. Well, I don't have that ability, Chet. To be honest, Chet, there's a good chance of me actually doing that minor screw-up screws me. And I really hope not, because I do. The cat in the box is a cutie moment, I'm gonna be honest with you. Dude, I'm trying my best not to make any minor mistakes. I'm so worried about screwing up. Because you gotta go perfectly at this rate. Like, shit, I got told two orders and I was like, uh-oh. I am becoming the bake. Okay, first off, I've been in the flow. I just like, I gotta stay in the flow. Pie. I think that's it. That's Jover. Huh. Whew. Well, I unlocked everything in Endless, so I guess that's a plus. Here you guys, if you guys want to say the story. How do I prevent people from sneaking into my storage? I know, I'll make the door password lock. That's perfect solution. Went out of it. What's the password again? Alright, if I wanted to remember the past, I should write down some. But if I lost that note, so I could find that. Oh, I know, I'll just make my notes as calmly as I thought. The only way I can understand. Sadly, no one came to eat. I guess it's actually don't leave my picture. Yeah, not a single customer. Meat pie? Kill. Empty again. Bondi, Bingus, Caress. Rizik. Oh no. He assigned the guy's peel. Oh, I forgot to cut some eye holes. Then Bonnie made some eye holes and covered her pupils. It's been a week since it's been getting less and less. I guess animals don't like patience. Maybe my bakery would have been more palatable. I haven't seen any around. Oh, well, kiddo, I think I'm being fine with don't being the only human. Oh, hello, would you like to? Oh, bye. How are you? Why would she peek at my bacon lately? She was like, I guess it was inevitable. The more pasta it is, the more weird it's so creepy. I was excited for it. I guess I'm really fine with that being after all. Then there's six people missing. And I'm guessing to solve the six missing people is right there. But chat, I'm tired. I think I'm going to end the stream here. So chat. If you guys did enjoy the stream, if you guys do want more, do actually consider leaving a like, subscribe, and sharing to your friends. Because in due time, we'll see you guys next time. Goodbye. I hope they were animals, or we'd have committed cannibalism.